nasabi, tigmanong o gag. Pero bigla kang nawala, para kang naging bula. Look, yun, nawala, bigla kang nawala.
It is a great honor for us to have you as the ambassadress of AOR. Your spirit and passion blends with Academy of Rock's holistic image and mission to influence the young generation into the world of music.
I'm really happy and honored. If I could just squeeze in all the positive adjectives in the whole wide world, that's like all that I'm feeling right now. I'm happy to be a part of the family of Academy of Rock, and I'm really looking forward for all the projects that we're going to do. I'm a bit pressured, but more of excited. My advice for all the Filipino musicians and aspiring musicians, just pursue whatever your dream is, and just love music and it will love you back. Music is really about honesty, and the more that you are honest in expressing, like when you're playing drums or guitar or just singing, it will just go from here to there. The audience will feel it, and just be true to yourself, and you will see that your inner core will shine, because that is you, and you are destined to shine, so shine.
B.a.b.a.y. Ang dali kayong magsabi ng babay. Ang dali kayong magsabi ng babay. Ang dali kayong magsabi ng babay. B.a.b.a.y.
Babay, babay.
Ang dali kayong magsabi ng babay.
Oh, they're all beautiful. I like the white ones. I like the white one. This is the white one. This is the one that I want. So, thank you so much, Academy of Rock. That one. I think this looks good on you. And plus, I really look good on the picture on your wall. This is our wall because I'm part of the family of Academy of Rock. Look at me.
Ang dali kayong magsabi ng babay. Ang dali kayong magsabi ng